I could stream some parts on or we could probably all do it on this stream.
So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
Oh yeah.
So Makarov is the prize.
Alan is
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Soap. Soap. Oh, no, no, no. Soap. Get off me.
Break's over, Butch. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I think there's also an achievement to not kill anyone on the way there, I guess.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Unless it's mandatory. You gotta plant the C4 without alerting it.
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
I'm more or less excited for Modern Warfare 3 Remastered, because Modern Warfare 3 is actually my, I beat that one on Veteran, and I liked the multiplayer when I played it, and it came back with some compatible, and that was really fun. I know it's done, too. I don't know if it's done. Which I think it would have been cool if they would have just released both of them, but I wonder if Black Ops 1 or 2 are ever gonna get that treatment or World at War.
I'll see you on the far side.
Funny enough, I haven't finished Black Ops 1.
Hold on! Don't let go!
I beat Black Ops 2 though. Black Ops 2 was my stress. Black Ops 2 was the second COD I ever played. My first being Ghost. And I like Ghost. Funny enough. Apparently I just hate the CODs that are hated.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
You're not showing up, I think so.
Roach, these muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
If I remember, there's one intel in, like, a tower. A sniper tower. And then there's one in a room that's not accessible, but you can get it through the window, if I remember. I haven't watched the full thing yet.
Nice
just because I want to check. Without alerting or injuring any. Without alerting or injuring anyone in the blizzard. I'm guessing that just means for that one part, so I think I'm fine to kill. I think. I hope. Like, the part where you're going to get to the snowmobile, I remember that. Also, I want to make sure so I don't miss any intel. Okay, I grabbed the right one. Is there only two? There's three. Okay, I don't remember one of them then. Yeah, this is the one I remember. I remember the one through the window. And the one I guess you get on the snow. Oh yeah, you drive through this one, don't you? Jeez. Okay, yeah. Okay. Take him out, sir.
Alright, I've tapped into the comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight.
Yeah. I think I gotta worry about getting this intel first.
Foot mobiles headed your way.
thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
I'm never gonna figure this out. Wait. Okay, hold on. I gotta rewatch it. So. It's so hard to tell where he is because. Like. Okay, it's by the hangers. Because he doesn't really. His cutting is weird. On this video.
Roach, search the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station.
Some parts I go quiet. I totally just get immersed. Oh, I was gonna have to go here. That's fine.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Too scenic a bit, eh? Let's go.
I think I did the same thing on my first playthrough.
Roach, go to plan B.
Wait, that counts as a death. Wait, did I have any deaths back there? Oh shit. I did. I'm gonna throw that on aboard. I'm at four.
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the makes for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast.
That snowmobile just drove over me.
Rocks, follow me, let's go!
Snowmobile,
let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, it looks so nice.
Kilo 6-1, the primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Get us there, over.
Bravo 6,
this is
Kilo 6-1, roger that, out.
More tangos to the rear, just outrun them, go, go.
I don't know. Okay. That's six. I totally had a brain fart about the intel.
There we go. down, boys. We're running on fumes.